What the hell is that green line? Every time I open up a drive, it goes into this thing where it has to index or search or do something to the drive. What the hell is that?